begin! Final round, begin! Adventure has been decided!
I won't just let him protect me. As of now, I can protect him too!
Round one, begin!
Better back off!
Follow me!
Get back!
I'm ready to run, but you go easy.
Round two, begin!
Let's go!
I'm serious now!
Kaguya!
Lightning blade!
Here lies a nameless scroll. Recorded within is a story that has yet to reach its ending. If you wish to see its finale, then you must unseal it with your own two hands. There was once a battle. There was once a parting. And the There was once a reunion. Reunions are paths to the future. Walked by the new buds who yearn for it. These buds slowly reach up toward the sun. And so, a new ninja is born.
Where leaves fall, flames burn. The shadows of the flames illuminate the village. And again, new leaves bloom.
Days of scampering around the
little rat, who are you?
Heaven may help
me reproduce myself again.
Chidori! Gotcha! It's hurt!
No escape!
You let your guard down, Kintsugi.
forgive me.
I'll finish him off at once.
Today's peace was built upon the wars of our past. We must never forget the many sacrifices that were made to create our age of peace. In order to thank the ninja who sacrificed their lives
in war, we must.
And in order to retain this peace, we must teach this to the next generation.
Where did I put them?
And our children.
Is this what you're looking for?
Thanks, Himawari. Okay, I'm gonna head off to training now.
Have See you later.
The Seventh Hokage worked hard to unite the five villages and usher in new developments. We're still moving forward.
I need to go find Sarada. If they find out I was late because I was playing a game, I'll get yelled at again. I think we were supposed to meet at Hidden Leaf Gate. Or maybe I was supposed to go to the survival training field. Guess I'll just have to go and see.
Close one. You're still relying too much on individual power. Teamwork is the key here, you guys.
Well, we're still one team member short.
Who cares? We should be able to beat Konohamaru Sensei without that loser.
Who are you calling a late loser? Yeah! My surprise attack failed!
You can't call it a surprise attack when you're screaming at the top of your lungs. Or maybe one needs to be that daring if they want to become the next Hokage?
I'm the one who's gonna be the next Hokage! Anyway, Boruto, you're late! Super late!
Don't sweat the small stuff! Let's go, Sarada, Mitsuki! We need to beat Konohamaru-sensei and get him to erase the record that I was late!
Battle begins!
Now that you're all here, let's see what you really got.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Here's go!
Don't try to do anything on your own.
Teamwork. Wanna try it?
Such a stupid strategy. Huh? Who was that? It'd be way cooler if you just did it all on your own.
Boruto, Mitsuki, time to. I'll be the main. Switch me in.
Hey, Seth!
What's more?
That's a new ninja tool that was invented recently. Leave it to me. Yeah, that went well.
What would Team Konohamaru be without me?
Yeah, you're the son of the Seventh Hokage, after all.
Some talk coming from someone who can't even meet up on time. Why were you late anyway? Don't tell me you were playing a game and lost track of time again.
Of course not.
Then why are you turning away from me, huh?
I can't tell if you guys are friends or enemies. Honestly, your teamwork has a long way to go. But if you're already this strong... Konohamaru speaking.
A radio call.
What is it?
Yes, understood. We've got an emergency mission. Looks like a bear has been damaging the fields in a nearby village. We need to head to the scene and capture the bear.
A bear?
I'll take the lead. Follow me.
This should be a cinch for you, Boruto. After all, you're going to be the next Hokage.
I told you, the next Hokage is gonna be...
I'm not gonna be the next Hokage.
Really? But I thought you'd be perfect for the next one. Your father and grandfather were both the most respected Hokage of their generations.
So what if they were the most respected? A Hokage who can't even see what's closest to him? It's just lame. Stupid dad. So, who did you send out to catch the bear?
Team Konohamaru. I gave him the you-know-what, so this mission should prove perfect for gathering data. They should be back by now.
This is a bear, okay?
You mean a panda.
No, it's just a bear that looks like a panda.
What? This is a panda, no matter how you look at it.
Konohamaru-sensei. The ninja tool.
Oh, this?
Oh yeah, I wanted to know about that too. You also used it when you were training with us, right?
This is a trial tool created by the Scientific Ninja Tool team. Within this ninja tool is a tiny scroll with a jutsu sealed in it. Basically, it allows anyone to use jutsu, even if they don't possess chakra. I used it on you guys and on that bear in order to gather data on it.
Wow.
Now, that completes your practice and the bear capture mission. I'm going to report to the Seventh Hokage. I'll handle all the paperwork, so come meet me at the Hokage's office later.
Okay.
Right.
Got it, Boruto?
Yeah, I got it.
See you later, then.
Excuse me.
You're late.
I just heard most of the report from Konohamaru. Good work, everyone.
Well, it was a pretty easy mission. I could have easily done it on my own.
The most important things for ninja are teamwork and guts. In your training, you need to focus on combination.
I could even create 3 shadow clones before I did any training. I can use wind style and lightning style, and lately I even learned how to use water style.
Konohamaru, What have you been teaching him?
Stop ignoring me and blaming Sensei! You've never even seen me train!
The important thing is...
More importantly, today is a really important day for you, Dad. If you forget Himawari's birthday, I'll never forgive you!
Excuse me, Seventh.
Katasuke?
I have a request for you. As the leader of the Scientific Ninja Tool Team, I would like you to permit the use of our scientific ninja tools in the upcoming tuning exam. Using these will allow us to expand the variety of ninjutsu available and increase performance without forcing Genin to undergo harsh missions.
No. The tuning exam isn't about performance. It's about training ninja.
I see. Excuse me.
It isn't your lame generation anymore, Dad.
Hey, Boruto!
Stupid Dad. He never listens to anyone.
Boruto!
What?
What did you run out so fast for?
Who cares? We finished the report already, didn't we?
But you didn't hear the announcement about the Chunin exam, did you?
Chunin exam?
Apparently Konohamaru-sensei's recommending us for it.
No thanks.
If you want the Seventh Hokage to watch you that bad, then show off to him during the exam.
If you rise to the top during the exam, you'll get to spar in front of all five Kage, I think.
See? It's a perfect chance. I'm sure the Seventh is looking forward to seeing you shine.
Fine. I'll do it. Just shut up about it already.
Hey! Where are you going? If you've decided to take part in the exam, then let's train!
I've already got plans today. I need to hurry home. I'll train with you next time.
Plans?
Oh, the birthday!
I'm home!
Welcome home!
Yo!
So you did remember. Himawari!
Happy birthday!
Thank you!
You can blow out the candles now, Himawari.
Okay!
Shadow clone?
Boruto!
Let me go, Mom!
Your father's working hard for everyone in the village. He isn't neglecting you or Himawari.
Why? Why is my dad the Hokage? All he ever does is sit at his desk and act all high and mighty. Anyone could do that!
Being the Hokage is a hard job. It's always been a very important role since long ago.
Well, I hope they all taught their children how crappy it is to have a Hokage for a dad! That reminds me. You said my grandpa was the Hokage too, right? But when Dad was a kid, Grandpa was already dead, right? So he never had to experience how fun it is to be the Hokage's kid.
know that it's sad when your dad can't share a special day with you. But unlike when your father was a kid, your father's here for you.
I don't need him. Himawari. Oh, whatever. Don't tell me. It's too late for you to come home now. Stupid... Dad? Sorry, I thought you were my dad.
You're Naruto's son. What's your name?
Boruto Uzumaki.
Boruto, what's wrong? Is that you, Sasuke?
Is Naruto here?
I think he's still at the Hokage's office.
Oh, sorry for the interruption.
He's really cool.
I really did it this time.
You look rather down.
Sasuke!
What's wrong?
Nothing. Actually, I should be asking you that. What's wrong? Why are you back in the village? What's this?
A souvenir from Kaguya's castle. I can't even see what's inside it with my Rinnegan. I met some interesting people there. They didn't follow me, though.
I'll have this scroll decoded.
Oh, by the way, I met your son. He's just like you when you were a kid.
No. I think he's closer to you when you were a kid. No, actually, that's not it either. We may have become relics of an old generation.
I don't think so. The definition of a true ninja will never change. Even for your son.
You sure about that? I think I'm gonna win this argument.
Idiot.
I think he went to the Hokage's estate in order to find Dad. I'll wait until he comes back, and then I'll see what he's really got. Okay. I'll ambush him here. Now! Huh? What the? Wow. I'm not done yet.
Battle begins.
Now, time to see just how strong you really are! Here comes! Say something already! Shadow Blast takes it! Here goes!
This way!
Here goes! What's wrong? I'm pretty strong, aren't I? That's it!
Got you!
He really is strong. Maybe it's okay to use... Shadow Clone?
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, I tried to test you. I just heard that you were my dad's rival. So, I have a request for you. Make me your student. There's someone I want to defeat.
Do you know how to make a Rasengan? You'll at least have to learn that first.
That'll be easy!
I think I'm gonna win this argument.
Not at all. That fight just now, the answer's still up in the air.
Why won't it break?
Okay, once more.
I know.
I never thought there'd come a day when I'd be teaching you how to create a Rasengan. When you first came and asked me, I thought I was dreaming.
Well, I guess I've just finally gotten serious, that's all. Right now, I want to learn how to make one of those powerful Rasengan things.
Yes! You're finally acting like a real ninja!
Can't believe Boruto is working so hard. We can't let him get ahead of us. But he was walking right beside me. Where did Dad go? Dad!
What?
If you don't mind, I'd like to train with you.
Train?
I was gonna train with Boruto, but you saw how he is, and he's hogging Konohamaru-sensei.
There are other ninja in the village who you can ask.
Sarada wants you to train her. Mom, it's perfect timing now that you're home, right?
Follow me.
Okay.
Ready? All I can really do for you is give you some mock battle practice.
That's enough for me.
Let's begin.
Yes, sir.
Begin.
Let's go, Dad!
When attacking, planning is key. Don't just rely on close range attacks. Remember to use projectiles as diversions. If your attack hits, don't relax.
Gotcha!
Leaving an opening after attacking is dangerous, and your enemy will always be waiting.
Okay.
Beautiful.
I need to show my dad my true power! Fire style! Fireball Jutsu!
The victor has been decided!
Guess this'll do. This bar is more important than anything to me, Dad.
This is enough for you.
It's over?
Honestly, there's nothing I can teach you right now. I know exactly how strong you are.
But...
right now, there's someone else I need to lead.
Yeah.
Sarada. Don't look at me that way. See you later.
Okay. Thanks, Dad.
This land is useless now. Kinshiki.
Sir!
Let's go.
Where?
To the beast that Kaguya failed to steal. It's time for a fox hunt.
No way! The Rasengan is an A-level difficulty move, and he learned it in only a few days.
Yeah!
What a kid.
Thanks, Konohamaru-sensei! Now I can become his student!
Okay. Do your best now.
He's gonna be so surprised.
Student?
Now, where did Sasuke go? I hope he's still in the village. Maybe he went out to the forest. Seems like his kind of place. Watch this! Well?
That was incredibly tiny. There's no way you could call that a Rasengan. But you managed. You need to learn to listen to people.
What's wrong? Oh, that sounds positively awful. I know. I've got the perfect thing for you.
What is that?
If you use this, I'm sure he'll accept you. This generation is all about being cool and smart.
create the biggest results with the least amount of work. Guts and effort are relics of the past. Boruto, you will stand at the forefront of the new age. Use this and show all the ninja of your generation just how great this technology is, including that teacher of yours. And the Seventh Hokage. Now, show me what you've really got, young man.
Yeah! I wonder if Sasuke's still in the forest. I'll go and see. Sasuke! Time to make you accept me once and for all! Well?
You did well to grow that much in such a short time.
I'm different from my father. And so's my talent.
You are different from Naruto. I didn't want to believe it, but...
So, what do you say?
Fine. I'll make you my student.
So, what are we gonna do first?
First, I'll measure your ability.
Huh? But you already did!
That was your full power?
No! I wasn't the least bit serious back there!
Then show me your true power.
Fine. I'll show you just how different I am than before!
Begins.
My power's been completely reborn! Here we go! Water! Fire! Lightning! That's it! Uzumaki's ninjutsu is unlike any other!
The victor has been decided!
I bet you were surprised by how many cool jutsu I could use, huh? I'm way stronger than before!
I told you to show me your true power. And this is your answer?
What do you mean? What?
I have to ask, why did you want to become my student?
Why? So that you could teach me my dad's weak points. So I can beat him!
Brain dead, idiot.
Brain what?
Fine. I'll start training you just like you want.
Boruto's really late.
Don't tell me he forgot the chunin exam is today.
There's...
no way!
You're late again!
Sorry. Training took longer than I thought it would.
I heard my dad made you his student. How'd it go?
Just wait and see.
You sure sound confident.
Let's hurry up and complete the paper test then, so you can show us the results of your training.
Huh? Paper test?
It was listed on the tune-in exam information sheet.
No way. I've been training non-stop, so I didn't even plan for a paper test.
According to the rumors, there will be questions about ninja world history on the test. There's still time before the exam, so how about doing a little review?
Any ninja owes it to himself to learn about ninja world history. Come on, let's go. Konohamaru-sensei is waiting for us in front of the Hokage's estate.
We will now begin the first round of the Chunin exam. You will all receive 10 questions. Please choose what you think is the correct answer for each one. If you answer all the questions correctly, you will pass the first round.
Okay, I'm gonna do this.
The first round begins now.
This isn't about history. That was a cinch. I'm home.
Welcome home.
You will stand at the forefront of the new age. Use this and show all the ninja of your generation just how great this technology is.
Who? Dad?
I heard you passed the second round.
Yeah.
Well done, son. Keep it up. Bye.
You came home just to say that?
It's important, isn't it?
Seriously? That's all he came back for? Dad. I'm heading out now!
Do your best, Boruto! We'll come by to cheer you on later.
Okay! It's finally time. Okay!
You're late. Oh wait, you're actually on time today.
I'm not stupid enough to be late on a day like this.
This is the day you've been waiting for, after all.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this.
Looks like you're ready. The third round will be a series of pure one-on-one battles.
It's time for you all to show me just how far you can really go.
Yeah. Okay.
As I am sure you know, the third round is a series of one-on-one battles. You will be fighting your teammates, who know all your moves. It is your job to show us you have got the strength to win even in situations like these. Now, the third round of the Chunin exam will begin! Boruto Uzumaki from the Hidden Leaf!
Okay!
Yuri from the Hidden Cloud!
Sup?
Okay! First battle! Begin!
Battle begins!
An explosion!
Hidden Leaf Ninja Leaf Sauce. I'm gonna cone them all.
Huh? Oh.
It means I'm gonna crush you all.
What a loser! Stop using weird shortened words! Win! I survived my training with Sasuke! I can't lose to a guy like this! Water!
Why do we?
Take this!
The end, though.
Here goes! I just need to make sure it's super flashy to get Dad's attention.
The victor has been decided!
I can't stop here. I need to show him what I'm really made of! Sorry, but it looks like I'm gonna pwn a Hidden Cloud Ninja instead. What was your name again? Yuri?
It's Yuri.
The winner is Boruto Uzumaki from the Hidden Leaf!
Hey, Boruto. What's wrong? The exam isn't over yet.
I just wanted to take a little breather.
Oh, yeah. These battles can get nerve-wracking. Be quick about it, okay?
I know.
Now, the seventh battle of the Chunin exam will begin! Boruto Uzumaki from the Hidden Leaf!
Okay.
Shikadai Nara, also from the Hidden Leaf! I take it you are both ready! In that case, begin!
Begins.
I didn't think a lazy guy like you would make it this far.
I don't care about looking at you, but if I skip this, my mom will blow a fuse.
Lightning! That's it! You've always been tough when it comes to actual battles. He's gonna be trouble.
You're slow.
You're coming! I did it! I bet my dad was blown away when he saw how strong I am!
That's it. I give up.
Yeah!
The winner is Boruto Uzumaki from the Hidden Leaf!
Yeah! I did it! Dad! And I'm gonna win the next one, too!
What are you talking about?
What the...
Tools like that aren't allowed in this exam. Lee! Boruto Uzumaki is disqualified. Shikadai Nara wins by default.
Boruto Uzumaki has been disqualified for using an illegal ninja tool.
You're a failure as a ninja. Let's go. The exam's still going. I'll scold you later.
Scold me? Later? Dad? Do you really have time for something like that? If you had scolded me earlier, I probably wouldn't have ended up like this!
He's right.
Katosuke?
I'm also disappointed that Boruto couldn't win, Seventh. I was planning on announcing this after he did, but oh well. Ladies and gentlemen, the scientific ninja tool that Boruto just used, it may have disqualified him, but there's no denying that it was this tool that led him this far.
Katosuke!
Now, Five Kage and everyone else from the other ninja villages, I'd like to introduce these wonderful...
Everyone, run! You okay?
Another one?
Who are you?
The big one's Kinshiki Otsutsuki. And the other one is Momoshiki Otsutsuki.
Did you decipher the scroll?
Yeah, just now. It contained info on them as well. They're after the lost chakra fruit, meaning the tailed beast inside you. The scroll that Kaguya left behind stated that they would come to steal the chakra fruit. Kaguya started gathering up white Zetsu soldiers so she could fight back against them.
Why are they all so obsessed with the fruit?
They want to create a cinnabar elixir.
That's right. The fruit will grant us immortality, miraculous power, and limitless ability. Don't you glare at me, you inferior creatures.
What can I do for you?
I didn't want to sully my clothing, but so be it. It's good to get exercise every now and then. Rejoice, inferior creatures. You'll have the honor of dying by my hand.
Sasuke!
Yeah.
Battle begins!
Are they the ones who attacked you in Kaguya's castle?
They're very strong. Stay alert.
Ah!
You did to my horn!
You're much more persistent than you look. Let's go. Burn it all away.
How's everyone else doing, Naruto?
Most of them managed to escape.
The victor has been decided.
I can't believe they can keep up with both of us. They're monsters. Oh, wow.
They're really hanging on.
Let's do this then. You'll have to rebuild this seat bed anyway. Don't die now, Fox.
Sasuke! Take care of the rest.
Got it.
Rusty, have you?
Good one, Naruto!
Good. You're awake.
Where am I?
Your house.
My... Himawari! Mom, where is everyone?
Your mom and Hima are being taken care of at the hospital.
Where's Dad?
The Seventh protected everyone and...
got taken away.
Boruto! Why is my dad the Hokage? All he ever does is sit at his desk and act all high and mighty! Anyone could do that! But when Dad was a kid, Grandpa was already dead, right? So he never had to experience how fun it is to be the Hokage's kid!
You
It isn't your lame generation anymore, Dad! So lame. Lame.
You're exactly right. Everyone lost respect for you after what happened at the exam. You also lost your headband. You aren't even a ninja anymore. Then your sister started crying. Your mother was injured. And your father was taken away. Without a sister to admire you, and a mother to worry about you, you're just like Naruto was when he was a kid. So what will you do now?
Dad... What did Dad do?
If you want to know, then ask him yourself. I'm going to save him. He's still alive.
Why are you taking such good care of me, Sasuke?
Because deep down, you're a strong ninja. I lost to Naruto, but you could beat him someday.
How can you be so sure?
You're his son, and my best student. And more than anything, you're even more of a brain-dead idiot than Naruto was.
A brain-dead idiot? You mean...
You hate to lose.
Don't forget us. Those who insult the Hokage insult all five Kage.
Wow, the five Kage!
You're just like how Naruto used to be. I might tire myself out.
We'll use my Rinnegan to catch up with them. Let's go up to the roof. I can only send a certain number of people to them with the Rinnegan.
We're the strongest ninja in the world right now.
Boruto, take this.
What is this?
Boruto!
Mom!
Boruto.
I'm going to bring Dad back. I promise. Sarada, Mitsuki, take care of everyone for me.
Boruto, bring your father home.
You're a tough one. We've only been able to pull out this much so far.
Sorry. But we ninja don't go down that easily. You too? Why?
A lot happened. He's a ninja now.
feel like I'm looking at one of my shadow clones.
I look a lot cooler now, don't I?
More than before.
I guess you did glance at the old me a few times, huh?
I'm sorry. From now on?
You don't need to change a thing.
Huh?
Just, whenever you have time to see me, don't just scold me. Tell me about your past, too.
Yeah.
Inferior creatures.
Battle begin!
Use very power. Don't show him even the slightest hope.
I got it. You're all nothing but little cockroaches to me. Go and scatter into the shadows!
His attacks cover a wide range.
But they aren't completely impenetrable.
Yeah, we can catch his opening. Victory will be ours.
Already.
You can't escape.
Keep going. I don't look like you're moving.
Already.
You can show you.
Let's go. Burn it all away.
I figured out all your attacks. Now I just need to corner you.
The victor has been decided!
Well done.
So long.
Now, let's corner him!
How? You're all just cockroaches. How dare you! Inshiki! Lord Momoshiki!
Now, Lord Momoshiki, it seems that the time has come for you to devour my chakra. Just like my attendant once entrusted his power to me. Don't hesitate.
Of course not. Existence.
The power of the gods, which none of you will ever possess!
The power of the gods?
Guess we'll just have to teach him that ninja are stronger than gods!
Yeah.
You're no match for me!
Ah!
block part of his attacks with the Susanoo. You just focus on it.
Let's go! Yeah!
Take that!
You think you can beat me because of your Kaguya? Kaguya was no more than a weakling who feared me. My true strength! I stand at the very top!
Is that all you have to say? If you're really that strong, then how about proving it? To us? You still look even weaker than Kaguya was.
Embrace!
Believe in your teacher. Because deep down, you're a strong ninja. I lost to Naruto, but you could beat him someday.
Go!
Rasengan?
Yeah, but it's no normal Rasengan. It's a Rasengan with a sudden change in chakra nature that makes it disappear.
So what? I can see right through all of your childish tricks. They are useless against me. And I can't believe you would entrust your last hope to that boy. Are all ninja really this stupid? Look at his arms. They're shaking. You really think those arms can do anything to me?
Well, it's my first time fighting this kind of battle. And honestly, I'm scared. My whole body's shaking. But my dad and the others are used to this kind of stuff. That's what turned them into such awesome ninja. Which means it's my turn now. I'm a ninja. Boruto Uzumaki from the Hidden Leaf. And I'll never stop being a ninja!
Maggot. How dare you attempt to plead your case to me? I don't listen to maggots!
You're gonna win.
Pulverize!
I'm gonna beat you! And then we're all going home together! You're Rasengan!
A mere child has no right to stand before me!
And Sasuke beat him up pretty bad.
That's how different we are.
In there, right?
Boruto. How much?
go!
We won this battle.
Huh?
The definition of a true ninja will never change. Even if it's your kid.
Boruto. Yeah. Things are different from the Fourth Sage. Now the Hokage's right here. So I can watch you grow. Now, and forever.
And so, the ninja world evaded the peril of this new threat. Thanks to the five Kage, including the seventh Hokage and his son, Boruto Uzumaki. Everything has ended peacefully. This event caused great damage, but also taught us something. About the new power that's currently
Boruto,
growing.
Did you bring your ninja
world.
Tools?
Oh no, I forgot them!
Right as we speak, new talents are working hard.
Hey Dad, you forgot something too!
World. Starting with the boy we just introduced.
Thanks, Boruto!
You're both so forgetful.
They will continue to help the ninja world.
You're right.
Which will surely lead the Hidden Leaf Village to new prosperity.
Okay, we're heading out now.
See you later.
Have a safe trip.
We'll keep working together along with the power of our youths.
Another mission today? Yeah.
One step at a time.
Good luck with all your work, Dad.
Okay. You're up next, kid.
This is the virtual reality facility. First, I'll give you a simple explanation about the facility.
Forget that. Just hurry up and let me fight.
Yeah, I guess it'd be quicker if I let you figure out stuff yourself.
Wonder who I should fight first.
Got it. Get ready to go all out.
Begin.
Got you. I can already feel the power pouring out of my body.
Obstacle.
The victor has been decided.
decided!
Yeah!
Okay.
Nice!
Bye! That's it for me.
Okay, I fought well. I just gotta make sure I keep it up.
My heart's pounding.
Here I come!
Battle begins!
Fight with the Kazekage? I'm actually kinda nervous.
You don't need to be nervous. We're just two ninjas who are purely sparring right now.
I'm gonna throw all my power at the Kazekage!
Strong eyes and a strong will. And see, you'll surely become a fine ninja. I've fought with your father numerous times.
I sense
the same spirit within you. We truly resemble each other.
Rasengan! The future has been decided!
His attacks were so overwhelming. Is that how powerful all Kage are?
So this is the new power of the Hidden Leaf. Thank you, Boruto Uzumaki. I'm excited for the future that the Hidden Sand and the Hidden Leaf will share.
Whew, that really made me nervous.
Well, that was an unexpected visitor. Looks like he gave you a really valuable experience, though. So I'm glad he stopped by. Now then, ready to produce some more data? I can't believe you won that one. Good job.
Working hard, I see.
Uncle Sasuke?
I heard that you've been training here. I'll take you on next. Show me how much you've grown.
Battle begins!
You're different from before! Get ready to feel my true power!
Yeah, hit me with all you've got.
Here comes it!
Gotcha.
Now I'm ready.
Your attacks feel more precise than before.
If you're surprised already, just wait until you see what I'm cooking up next.
Please prepare yourself.
Follow me!
Boruto!
Shadow Clone Jutsu! I could do this on my own, but winning it with my friends is fun too!
Been decided.
Yeah!
Okay.
We did it!
That's it for me.
See how I held my own against you? This is a huge confidence boost.
You passed.
Huh?
Keep honing your abilities.
Was that a compliment?
I can't believe Sasuke actually went out of his way to come here. At the very least, it's clear now that he really cares about you, his pupil. Anyway, let's keep producing data, shall we? Not bad. Keep it up.
Is that it?
Yo! Dad? Good job making it this far. You've completed all the battles so far, right?
Yeah.
I heard about it from Sasuke. He said you've really been training hard here. So, how about fighting me to finish things off? You and me, one-on-one. Show me firsthand just how strong you've become!
Here I come, Dad!
Yeah! Bring it on, Boruto! Young. You just barely started walking as a ninja. Of course, that means you and I are worlds apart. But joining our fists together like this should still allow me to transmit something to you. Gotcha! Perfect work! Go! It may only be something fuzzy that can't be explained through words, but it should still be able to feel me. I never got a chance to spar with my dad before Hokage. I guess that's why being able to join fists with you like this makes me feel super happy. Different people ever since I was a kid. Those experiences created the me that I am now. And now, I'm fighting with you. I believe that this experience will help to create a future for me. You're starting to understand it now. You aren't a noisy little brat anymore. You've become a real ninja. Right, Naruto? This with my dad taught me about the path he's walked. Everything he's seen so far is resonating within my heart. I'm going to keep moving forward. Just watch me, Dad. Someday that'll be me.
You've really gotten strong. Your fists are starting to feel more and more like those of a ninja. Up until now, Boruto, your fists were light. But you're different now. You've gained a lot of experience and added weight to them. That's the most important thing we ninja need to do. As the Hokage, and as your father, I'm really happy. Boruto, let's fight again sometime.
Yeah! Dad complimented me.
Here lies a nameless scroll. Recorded within is a story that has yet to reach its ending. A young boy following in the footsteps of a man who united the world. Sometimes they move together, sometimes they move apart. But they never stop moving forward. The young ninja's path has yet to end. But someday it will gain a name. And when it does, the boy will look back on his path. Therefore, this story has no name. It's still just the story of a nameless ninja.